actually the first part, the beginning in an hour and the first part. So maybe we can go through again and clean it up a little bit, because this is, I think, the most difficult tiny part. Mm-hmm. So, yes, from the beginning, let's do the timing again, the first part. Okay, so we go 1, 2, 3. Whatever you do, like, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. So this is the technique, and you guys are late on the double feet, on the entry to double feet. You did it yesterday. Remember, I was asking you to go faster, like, how to say, in advance to think about the turn. So you have to try to start the turn faster, but also use your knee action and your ankles. Press it, bend it, work with the rhythm. Okay, so this should allow you to be on time. And then a jump. 1, 2, 3, 4 for inner power. And 1. Okay, let's try this again, and then we go to key points, and maybe we'll just say, talk a little bit about key points. Okay, so we have rhythm again. Let's go back to the rhythm. Thank you very much. So you can create, you can still create your, thank you so much. This is think it says under the right arm, right? I don't have it with me. You have the description. It says right arm. Anders. Not specified.
So for step 11, it says Foxtrot leads to the under man's left arm.
So just refer to the man's arm and not the lady's arm. So it means she can do it. Yes? I think so. So the reference is only to the man's arm?
Under the man's left arm.
Yeah. So this is still under the man's left arm. Right. That could be your highlight of the legs, if you could do a speed and do a bend on the... Yeah, I think, why not? Three. Keep the timing, yes. If you could do a speed and still keep the timing, that would be wow. That would be plus five.